Hello, welcome back to my channel. An important and unavoidable event in Tamil Nadu temples during festivals is a drama which evokes and feeds spirituality in viewers through religious stories. And through this video, I'm going to tell you about these dramas. So, if you don't mind, please do like, share, comment, subscribe my channel and click on the bell icon so that you won't miss the notifications of my upcoming videos. Village temples have temporary stage constructions for dramas. Actors and actresses wearing costumes of gods and goddesses bring more reality to the dramas. The drama shown in these visuals creates influence and makes the audience feel realistic as the actors enter temple with props and acting. Other than actors, there are a load of staff working for this event, including the music technicians, makeup men, light and sound, and stage decoration. Dramas usually take place during nights. One will be able to see a load of viewers who are anxious and eager to know what happens in the next scene, and a load who leave the ground as they can't afford controlling their sleep. Thanks for watching. To watch more videos related to Tamil Nadu's village life, subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon. Oh!